Well, this morning, UW-Madison is investigating what caused a pier to collapse, injuring more than 24 people. This is incredible video. This all happened around 3 o'clock yesterday afternoon. You see it collapsing here. Madison police say that there were up to 80 people on this pier when then they all fell into Lake Mendota. One official says the pier was actually scheduled to be removed today for the end of the summer season.